An up-and-coming form of abuse is that of called technological abuse. We've just had the President and Vice President of the United States, for anyone who's intelligent and paying attention to politics, knows that they have just done a moratorium on the concept of internet and Wi-Fi across the land. Basically, they have said that people deserve affordable internet and Wi-Fi access so that they may do things for their life and their family that are expectations of American citizens.